right, dash that one away. People, I want to big up my sponsors real quick. Big up to Ali Fats Production. If you're looking for those voiceovers, you're looking for a little extra touch on your commercials or anything you're looking for, make sure you check out Ali Fats Production. Also, if you got your mixtape, looking for mixtape covers, make sure you check out Selector Jiggy on Instagram. Also, make sure you check out Dancehall Bangers Volumes 1, 2, and 3. Wait, is there Volume 4? And Volume 4. Big up Selector Jiggy on that one. First Capital.
Loud City Music.
Who won't get rich right now?
Some said them now, y'all are never sleep.
What?
Who can I just, I don't know.
She don't trust me, nobody.
Jamaica. Till the bed, them extra nightmares.
No, pull it up, pull it up, pull it up, pull it up.
Loud City Music.
Who won't get rich right now?
Some said them now, y'all are never sleep like.
Right now.
Who can I just,
I don't know. Stay
overdrive. Loud City Music.
No one get rich right now.
Some said them loyal and them a snitch like, wow, bitch.
Who can I just, I don't know.
Fuck the feds.
Nobody.
Jamaica. Till the feds them extra diamond. Papa till they are something I'll be fighting. Stay a low key, but me take me lightly. If I'm no boat, we a go flighty. Me a bad bag, y'all a work.
Rihanna.
I'll be your keys for your home.
Rihanna.
Around the food, boy, you're going under. 6 feet, you'll be going under. We have a body and a work. Rihanna, I'll be your keys, we are moving. Rihanna, more about the young, go talk the panda. I'm by your brand new Bentley from a man. The mansion, feeling right now, Jackson. Right now, may have the green cocoa crystal and the pill. Right now, me live my yard so them can't dip my dog. If you ask for no kiss, them tell them me ship it hard. In the US and England, anywhere the food
drop.
Straight white, true class.
Straight white.
In a step on new class. Me have a bad girl at work.
Rihanna.
I be your keys with your move, Rihanna.
Yo, this my tune.
Going under.
6 feet,
you be going under. We are.
We go a yard one day.
She wasn't ready.
Just in my car, book me hotel with a fat body girl.
In the free cartel.
I saw it with style unique. Never left it.
Which season just passed?
It's summertime, summertime.
A summertime, summertime.
Summertime, summertime.
A summer do it.
Summertime, summertime.
A summer do it.
Summertime, summertime.
Right now I got a honey beating.
Summertime.
Please excuse me this Wednesday night.
Summertime, summertime. School out now. If I'm not cool, the beach we are cool out now. Grill a warm up, grades are burn up. Sound a juggle pan a level dog will soon turn up. Summer 17. Well, bleach out there, and them make me clean. This I must a dream. I pop champagne and I chill with the team. Summertime, summertime. 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 Summertime,
summertime. Who are your big girl? Let me stand up and preach, boss, dropping.
You're listening to the most requested sound in Brooklyn, Seduction Vibes.
That's right, people, knock us. How you mean, man? Maximum Radio HD, turn up. All the way from Jay, we have him live on the phone line, people. Right after this one, you're going to talk to him, man. Knock us, knock us, knock us. First Capital.
Wine pan again, say wine pan again.
Long
wine on me, a bed. Yell me one, give you a be a bed. When you wine, embrace me. Yell you a dive, man, please. Drop me true, make me wine pan a girl.
Oh, wine pan a girl, say wine pan a girl.
Charlie Black don't tell ya. We are party animal.
We go to the whole first capital.
Yell them dead.
The Nakis music dead there.
I dance on man set. Till the day man dead. Like Marvin, me want fi turn in a beast. 2 o'clock permit, me no fear no police. Me dad dem a blast from round a east. So you know, look at more girl just want sneeze. We just do it like night, full time dance and government stop fight. You no see a dad make shirts to a blight. And Carlo and Spice can't stop fly. Jack me true, make me wine pan a girl.
Yes, now, just wake up now. Watch the real kind now.
Early I do the dirt. Glock in a my pocket, man, never on a shirt. Fat spliff a bun, hot beer, bus a burp. And I watch be a sexy woman, I got work.
No length. Yes.
Hump Wednesday Overdrive. Sweet Couture, DJ Hemron, 9 to 11 p.m.
Cockburn 10, I wake early, I do the dirt. Glock in a my pocket, man, never on a shirt. Fat spliff a bun, hot beer, bus a burp.
This is a commercial free zone.
Got work. We a cup and me no drink tea yet. Half a bun a spliff a sudden jam.
Oh, I wanna rate me, go to bed.
Swash teeth, brush back necks. Half a bun a spliff a sudden jam. Team set, we no play loaded. This a wicked man ends. Any boy step grass, get a instant death. Right, there's a 2 6 pants there. Half a bun a spliff a sudden jam. Team set.
In a street life every day, I hustle hard. Me dey check the cars and reach me say. Man a me youth and build the bed. So me fly a one star and go lock the cake. When me say button on top, I just see money man a pre like banker. Every day I'm get up me a feet and jack, jack.
Another one by Nakis, hustle for it.
Blood clad hard and a better man a seek so one. In a day street like every day, I hustle hard. Pick the check a girl which me say. Man a me youth and build the bed. So me fly a one star and go lock the cake. When me say button on top, I just see money man a pre like banker. Every day I'm gonna get up me and feel tanga, tanga. Cause the time is blood clad hard and I better man a seat. So at night I'm feel me also feel. No boy can stop me, love this song, no be drunk as me. Cause anything show me also feel. If a boy ever try stop me,
it's like I'm gonna go be coming.
Feel me, feel me, feel me, feel me, feel me, feel me.
Nakis.
Cream, them out, you know.
Nakis, sweet cut to us,
straight out of Jamaica, you know. What's up?
Nakis, I rate you. You know,
say. Be ratings, man. Be ratings, man. I rate out now the end of the song. May I tell you the last time. I see you go on world premiere, the criminal. May I feel say, Jano Nakis, boss you know. Cream.
Yo. Big up to everybody right now in the JA. Nakis, big up yourself. What part of JA you're representing?
Right now, me, I represent the first capital. You know, you don't know. I was born in Kingston, but I don't know my reason. I'm the first capital of a place called Engman Town, with them known as Spanish Town. And right now, I'm on the Gaza still. You see me? Me, I represent right now. Come, leave a port more right now. So for the world, know they want to get to Nakis.
That's shit.
Gaza City, you see?
All the trouble man come from. All the man with a headache.
Yeah, man. Oh. Yeah, man. But first and foremost, sweet Couture, I want to thank you for having me up on the show and big up all of the listeners of them right here. Now we're lucky in car. You don't know. First time I get the knockies. This are the first ever real official interview. So right now, everything I go down in the history, is it? Because you know them say first capital I make history, is it?
Yes, and it's, you know.
No.
So, Nakis, real quick, let the people know who you are. How long have you been doing music? Are you a new artist, or this is something you've been doing for a while?
I do this from about 2006. I record my first song. It was a collaboration with Red Rat, produced by a label called Yard Nice. I come out of Jersey, so that was my first single. But you know, through me, all crim, we're always in the street. I get caught up in the wrong set of things, them. So it's always a setback we and I get with. Not focus on the music, but focus on getting this money, car. We not believe in a poor life, you know. You know, a rich flavor, we say, is it first capital? From here, the name, you know.
Mm-hmm. So right now, see,
yeah, man.
You're out here, you're pushing a few songs. You know, every morning I'm listening to Big Up Selector Jiggy. I'm listening to his mixtape, and I'm out there, and I'm running. I'm listening to tunes, and I'm like, yo, there's some tunes I like, and I can't even name who the artist is, but you're one of the artists on his mixtape, and I must say that I really, really enjoy your music, and I love your music. And I say it's very inspiring. You know, it gets me going. I get that energy. I get that up feeling.
Well, my, but I prefer know that, and thank you for taking the time out for listening, man. But we are getting that reception from all over, man. Everybody has said, knock it's a year time, you know. But until it happens, man, just time, man. You see, we are going and put in the work, man. I rough up the street, mad, man. We have crazy thing I come out, man. Everything I go underwater when them thing I drop, man. You see it?
Not to make you feel like you're underrated, but I feel like when I hear your music, it's like, yo, this is a big-time artist right here. I'm listening to, like, you know, it's not like, you know, this is an unsigned artist or this is a new artist. This is, you know, I feel like this is a big, big artist. This artist been out a long time. You're coming
for real,
like,
man,
up
because
there with the Boosh and the Vibes Cartel, like.
I'm going to tell you what going on. We are building things from a long while, so it's enough takeaway, enough addition. So we see things where we need for though. Things that we're not supposed to do. We realize that right now we are bringing a sound and a different ears to the people. I'm not just bring whatever artists are bringing. You get me? I say, we are trying to create a wave. That's the only way we're going to make a mark for ourselves. First Capital, my team. So you don't know them say people fear with them not understand. So they might go fear because they not really understand it. But when you really get to understand it, just like how you take the time out to listen to this and you realize that, no, but the youth are sound. Something about him, I just something about the whole team. First Capital, Selector Jiggy, Versatile, the whole team, G-Star, my general. I just crazy thing, man. May I tell you, we are going to take this world, man. Yeah. Big time.
No, no, no.
So you hear, you're talking about First Capital. How you got into First Capital, and what is First Capital all about?
Well, First Capital, you don't know it starting at Queens, New York, in you know, 165th Jamaican Avenue, you know, running out. Don't know G-Star. I mean, I say, yo, youth, you come from St. Catherine, Ola, but them time they were linked with a youth named Schoolboy. You don't know. Schoolboy was a part of Cartel Empire, the first empire. So the three of we did come up and we say, all right, name First Capital. You don't know. Things go sideways. You don't know. G-Star keep it loyal from them time. They say from 06 till now.
So
I see First Capital. So.
So you break off and you create your own thing.
It not really break up and create the own thing, you know. Because from jump, we not to follow what people say. You get me? I say, the only people who follow our friends say, you see me? So if G-Star say, yo, knock it. Or this, or this, say it there. But otherwise, if you're not part of the team, you really can't have nothing to do with what we are dealing with, you see me? Because you don't know people are going to say what they want to say, you know? But by the end of the day, a loyalty will represent. You get me? I say, First Capital is more loyal, because I tell you, from 2006, and what we're in now, 17. Mm-hmm. So you do the maths. You right. See me?
That's about almost, that's 10, almost next year make 10, what, is it 10 years already? 11 years?
I will never switch. G-Star never sell me out. I may never sell out G-Star. No time. Yeah. Enough man come around the thing and switch. Mm-hmm. Is it? Enough man comes to First Capital and switch. Selector Jiggy, them you they put in, be work from day one, Versatile. And we have enough new member right now because we say we have just to get bigger because we are understand and we learn the music industry over a period of time. So right now, we just take on the street and we just watch everything because as I say, it's a takeover, but it's not a fast takeover, it's a slow takeover because you don't know them saying the long road bring blood, but the shortcut, you know, is slowly but surely, you see me?
Mm-hmm. So First Capital started where? Oh, it started back home or it started over here?
It started in New York, you know, because as I said, the whole of we come from in the First Capital. You don't know the First Capital is St. Catherine, you don't know. Mm-hmm. That was the First Capital of Jamaica. So Schoolboy was from St. Catherine. Me a Schoolboy born and raised in the same community. You don't know. So I'm running a G-Star now. Me I say, yo, where you come from? I must say, yo, you know, see a whole harbor. So me I said, oh, dad, we are farm a thing named First Capital, and we just from Queens to Brooklyn to Bronx, so just a slaughter a portion to artists in a New York City, man. Cause you don't know Schoolboy them time that was like a killing machine, and you don't know we learn a lot from him. But the day I'm running a G-Star, me I said, no, the youth, the baddest DJ me ever hear for earth.
G-Star?
So me I said, me and the youth, yeah.
G-Star.
Yo, right, you know. Yeah, man, running a G-Star, man. Me, I say, yo, the baddest DJ this man ever here on the earth. And up to today, I'm not seeing an artist who have the unique thing where him up. Because as I say, if you really listening, him is not a follower, he's a youth where I try break grounds. And you have enough artists who are coming out of the business or just want all a post. We not come for rolling a post, we come for run this, we come for change it. We come for do what them say can't be done. You get me? I say I'ma just feel like dancehall music for in the mainstream right now. Dancehall artists supposed to can get $1 million US budget. So I'm gonna say, why wrong? So my team just have that belief there. I would just work on that. You get me, I say?
One thing I'm going to say, me living here in New York, I feel like once upon a time, dancehall used to run the scene, run it bad. But right now, I feel like the soca scene came in and took like a real grab on things.
Dancehall music never lose it, you know. And just lose like, the play of them, you know.
I feel it's almost secluded to the Jamaicans. Like one time, dancehall was not just Jamaicans. It was, you know, everybody. Islands. Exactly. Like, you know, yeah, you have, you know, we have the British and you have, you know, the Chinese and the Japanese that love our music. But, you know, once upon a time, you know, the other Caribbean islands, the Grenadians, the Guyanese. Well, of course, the Guyanese will always love us. The Trinidadians, the Haitians, they used to love us. But now I feel like dancehall is almost like, it's so secluded.
All right. I'm going to tell you what I'm going right now. Dancehall artists, when I hold him, is a set of artists who are hard for work. And is a thing when I have no unity. We don't have like the business mind people them. It's just like, it's a hustle music, you know, dancehall music, you know. You get me, I say? It's just some people take them thing to a next direction and make it as a business and a medium where them can achieve a certain thing. But right now in a Jamaica, it's just a, like a hustler. Youth hungry and him just feel like say, yo, I'm gonna sing about my hungriness and get a little break. And him never really know nothing about the business. He never spend time to go learn about the business. So he might end up get robbed or he might end up do something and get caught up in a something where him never really an artist are supposed to do. You get me, I say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so right now, I tell you, as I said, dancehall never went nowhere. Dancehall just they were Drake want it or where Rihanna them want it because, as you see, them bite the thing each and every day, you know. And if you listen to every other type of genre right now, them have something to do with dancehall or reggae. No matter how them try hide it. You get me, a second? Our culture is so unique. We are a very indigenous people where we create things. As you see, Jamaica, we have about 4 music out of Jamaica. So for your country, a small, and that way you can't see on the map, have 4 different type of music. You get me, I say?
Mm-hmm.
It's a great look. So, and enough artists done. You big up to every DJ. Because I made a list earlier. And you don't know, Castro, I'm a friend that from Spanish Town. Him can tell you. Thompson Penn, big up himself if you not listen right. You know, Knockies. Them youth, they are real youth. Them youth, they are the Knockies. Keep focused. That's what happened, is it?
And that's something I just learned because I was just on the phone with Castro. And he told me, say, he know you. And I'm like, how Castro know Knockies? And you're not from the same, you know, team, First Capital. I had to go back to wait. Is Castro from First Capital? He's like, no, Castro's not from First Capital. You told me about Castro.
All right. My whole journey in the entertainment business never started as an artist, you know. So when Castro knew me, I was a dancer at that point. You don't know me. Used to roll with that bogle them. You don't know me.
We didn't get into you a dancer first.
I was a dancer first. That was my first love at first point. From high school, I started dancing at called Color Crew. You don't know Sadiq and Nuffman. And the love for the music, hearing it, we just decide, say, yo, I'm going to DJ. But in the studio, we always, they know shy. We never really understand it. And the artist name, Red Rat, you say, hey, you girl, in the tight up skirt. Mm-hmm. He used to more time, I'm going to write a song. And he must say, give me 2 lines. I'm going to go and give him all 5, 10 lines. He must say, dog, you know you're bad. We're in a DJ. I mean, I say, boss, you know, I don't understand nothing about that. So him was the first artist to kind of teach me the intro, the first 8-bar to 16 and 12-bar. I would never understand that. I mean, I say, him say, I practice become perfect. And as I say, I never think my perfect dance all yet because every day the sound change, new artists come with that energy. And you just have to continue moving with the ship. Because some man feel to understand like a lot of artists, you know, hear them no more. You know, I say, where the artists are there? Because them now move with the ship, them old lamp and wet. Back in the days, and I say, oh, 80s dancehall are the best, 90s dancehall are the best. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you, dancehall, they wish for it for their right now. Today, dancehall are the best. The you, best set of artists them in a dancehall right now.
I ain't gonna lie.
Me believe that.
I used to be one of those people that used to feel like, you know, 80s dancehall, 90s dancehall was the best dancehall. Even so in the early 2000s, some of them.
So,
I ain't even gonna
so
lie.
Seed Couture, mama ask you this. Zane, them lyrics there were them man they used to spit back in the day. Sound like not no alkaline, I must say, they must spit.
I ain't gonna lie, no. No, I don't feel so. I feel like dancehall back in the day couldn't even be really called dancehall back in the day. Like, or if it was called dancehall back in the day, that was like original dancehall.
It's the thing bigger right now, but my thing back in the days it was more organized because here what? It's the back in the days.
And me, I'm coming from a different perspective because I was born here. I'm only from, you know, I'm second generation. My mother was born here. So I'm just going off of, you know, what I used to hear in the house. And, you know, just like that, I grew up loving reggae. Honestly, me being an American born, I learned hip hop probably when I was in sixth grade here. How old was I? 12, 13 years old. So besides that, all I grew up on was reggae music. So I loved the culture back then. So when I hear the music now, the dancehall music, some of it, yes, is really good. But in some of it, I feel like, it's just a bag of music. It's just a bag of lyrics. They don't even really care about what they put together. It's just everybody trying to be a little quick hustler. They want a little money in their pocket and that's it. I grew up where I feel like, yeah, Bob Marley had a real speech behind his music.
All right, I'm going to make you understand now. You said time change. And when time changes, if you don't change with the time, you're going to live in a history. True. Which me could continue being. I run through three different names as an artist, you know, which some artists just believe, say, yo, Jano, I'm going to work with that name forever. You see, sometimes you have to reinvent yourself and launch out again. It's just like Pepsi. Pepsi could have used the other them I used from 1980. They have to take the look of young artists them and put in them new ads so them company can spread worldwide and bridge the gap with the generation. You understand what I say?
Right.
And if phones back in the day was not good as phones right now, that means where the world is at right now, it's supposed to be. So I can't say back in the days it's better because back in the days, I never have YouTube. You get me? I say back in the days, if I not listen to one, maybe a three radio station did in the whole Jamaica play music now. But they even need a radio station. I can't log on for any social network and play my music. You understand what I say?
Right.
And I can't have fun. So I just feel it's where it's supposed to be right now. And I see great things for dancehall music. I see we are take over the whole thing. But as I say, the only way we could do that is if we organize. Because the law is in a divide and conquer. You know? You get me? I say? So imagine if we could have come together. Whoever dancehall artists come together right now.
But you see, that's a difference. Because like you said, there's social media. And it becomes easier for you to grab the audience. Now, back in the 80s and back in the 90s when music was about, it wasn't so easy to put your music out there and for the audience to grab it. People really had to know who you are and where you were from to respect you as an artist. Now, there's so much social media platform. There's so much, you know, you can put your music out there. You can share your music a million and one ways for people to, you know, to listen to you and rate you. Before you really had to put in that work for somebody to really say, all right, I rate this artist. I like this artist. His music was genuine. When I seen him. I knew what he was doing when he was talking about these certain things.
All right.
Now a lot of artists talk about certain things and it's like, I never really seen this artist do that and do this. Them just only saying that. But I never really see it.
All right. Instead of the artist them back in the days, don't get it wrong, you know. I give them props, you know, because back in the days, you know, you say half of the artists who are DJ right now, them couldn't be no type of artist back in the days. Reason why, back in the days, you have to have your thing together because even the recording, now a man have Pro Tools can just put together, chop up something and it sound good. Back in the days, all you have to go into the studio, you have to have your thing together, you have to can perform. No a man can be an artist and him can't even perform. You understand what I'm saying?
Uh-huh. So, this is what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm.
So don't get it wrong, you know, but what me I say is the time change because me can't say me I go do where Bojo Banton did that back in the days right now because your ears is not appealing to that right now. You don't really want that because you see where, all right, let me give you a firm example. Where rap music is at right now and where it was is not.
Right.
It changed. Mm-hmm. So it's the same thing with dancehall. When you have little artists like Lil Yachty, back in the days, you may have a little Yachty, little Yachty them the next 10 years, but me have to embrace them, you them, because things change, time change, cycle change, and that happened right now. You get me, I say? Because if you check the artists them in the 80s, them say, no, 90s artists say, them are the baddest, 80s artists say, them are the baddest, 2000 artists say, them are the baddest. So I just, we know in our generation, we are the baddest. You get me, I say, car. My grandmother will look and say, yo, we not do a fooling issue. And for your grandmother said the same thing. Where you are do granny are the fooling issue. You understand? So as I say.
But you know, yeah, for just like I have so much pride in our country. You know, like I said, I wasn't born there, but my mother and my father was born there. I feel like I don't want people to feel like, oh, that's what the Jamaicans is doing. You know, oh yeah, time changing and they're just trying to jump on everything that's hot. I want people to feel like, yeah, all the right. Jamaicans still understand the original originality. They still grasp the roots of the music. It's just not, oh, anybody put two and two lyrics together. And yeah, they hype because, oh, they're Jamaican and they just sing that.
All right, so because time change now, you still have artists who have a certain caliber of artists and standard, but a lot of artists who go into the studio and they go say, but I'm going to put in hard work and say, yo, I want to create a certain type of sound and I want him think sound like this. And him just see a look of man say, blah, 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 and I run the place. How you think him feel if you put in that work?
Like
him go feel like him go feel like that man nah really do nothing, but that man a do something. Because if that man can find an audience for blah 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 blah, him not trouble your audience or want good music. Mm. So you have to just take your good music up and go find a good music fan. But when me I try to make you realize right now, the world is more negative than positive. So you come in with your good music, yeah, yeah, make a change, yeah, make the world realize, but you can't force a consumer to buy something with them they want, you know.
Yo,
you understand?
You're so right. That is so right. Because that's what me and Hemron sit here and talk about all the time. As much as positivity you want to put out there and your good stuff, people want to see the negative. They want to hear about the bad side of things. They don't really care about the real positive and how hard and... You know, how much work you put into things.
All right, let me give you an example right now. In Jamaica, Zane, 60% of the country not working. Hmm. You know who always have work?
60%
one person
of the
always have work,
working.
Giving out. Yes, 60% of Jamaica not work right now. So, one, you ever hear them say the devil find work for idlers?
Uh-huh.
The devil have work every day. So it means a youth in the garrison, you don't know new iPhone come out, Louis and Gucci. You show the best of life on TV. What you think me I go off for myself?
The new iPhone and thing.
All right. If me can't get a job, what me have to go do for get the new iPhone?
Anything you can.
I have to go work for the devil. Mm-hmm. You understand? So enough youth. It's just the way the system set, whether with the politics, it's a politics against the music. I'm a teacher this. You see, if the government for us free up dancehall music, no feud would even deal with badness right now. Because me believe, say, every man, Jamaica, the country can entertain the world. Because if we said that, and half of them country are continent, big are we? That means say, every man supposed to put on a knapsack every weekend, have shows all over the world. Because the money out there, the world there for conquer. But when me I say, you see the fighting thing? When a man forgets about and embrace an artist and see, it's just like how you take the time out and listen to artists. Enough people there would do that. That's why I have to respect enough artists in the business where help an artist, bring a youth to the world. Because you know, it not cost you to tell the world, say, yo, Naki's a good artist, listen him. But some man, as I said, them that corrupt because, as I said, are the devil we are work for. You know when you are work for the devil, how it go. You get me, I say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just that. More negative than positive. And back in the days, I could have touched on the road. You see, back in the days in Jamaica, if a man again, I have to go hide and do him thing. You know? Now,
no.
If I go up on New Kingston, man, I walk a whole land, man, the thing changed, man.
In you see, back in the days. In my big argument.
I'm going to show you this. Cape Town, all of them artists there, Anthony B, Sizzler, them. It's when them man they are born the fire. Them boy they lock up in them house and not come out, man. You see, from the fire start burn, them man they live in the street, man. Enough for who about the fire, cause as I said, the negative take over the positive. Mm. So the positive man, you hear me right now, no? Yo, I'm not trouble them, you know, cause I'm not want them revoke my visa, I can't feed my youth, them, you know, make them do what they want to. Mm. You see, if them did continue burn the fire and say, yo, you hear me, I said that can't go and boy, yeah, the values would have still hold. So them have a part, and them mash up the thing, to tell you the truth, and them make the thing mash up, cause you can't say, yo, burn this 10 days, and the 11 day, you ignore the burning. It all go back to where it was. You understand? Mm. Yes, they have a lot to do with it. But as I say, the music where it's supposed to be right now, because you don't know. I'm not believing in say, yo, it change and it mash up. It not mash up because Popcorn, them a great artist. Cartel are the greatest right now. I think Cartel bigger than the Cartel where enough man say, oh, I like the Black Cartel. You hear that? I must them not see now. Listen music good. I them not know music.
Why Jamaicans have to be like that? Or why people have to be like that? It don't even matter. The white cartel, the black cartel. Cartel is cartel in the same manner as he was before.
No, because some of them feel like at a certain point he was more positive. But once him take on the certain thing, him is just he was just bridging the gap with the consumer them want him to give them.
So really and truly, you mean to tell me, say, when somebody rub on cream on them fierce, so them just change?
What? I'm going to tell you this. It's for me as an artist, you know, I'm not really, me as a human being or as an individual, I get one life and I have to live it to the best of my ability. So you see, if me get up tomorrow and me feel, say, yo, me have to put on a wig because it's a wig I feel like I put on, which human being can tell me, say, don't do what me want to do? You understand what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
So yeah, you have some human beings where on earth right now, them want to tell a man what for do. Remember the whole of we get life, you know. That's why even the whole gay situation, when a man asks me about gay, I look on him and tell him, say, yo, I'm not business with a man, you know. If a man want to lay down with a man and more girl for me, you know, I'm not business about him. A more girl that for me. You get me? When I respond to a man, Andy, you get me and say, a man go and do what he want to do, me know what me I do. Because, remember, you know, one time, I'm going to tell you this, it's to my father, to him, if you go your ears one time, you're a batty man. If you wear tight pants, you're a batty man. Everything with them burn out, I see the world I use right now. So everybody in the world a batty man. Ask any Jamaican, back in the days, if you go your ears, anything you do, where a female supposed to do, them are gonna pray you. Mm-hmm. You get me, I say? But right now, every man, cause the world change where people want to look better, social media, man just want to jump on social media, look certain way. So anything for enhance where God give you is a blessing. Cause when you buy a car, you want to put rims on it, though.
Well, once upon a time, it depends, because if you don't get luxury, then you want rims. If you get luxury, you don't really care about rims.
well, right now for me, you know, you tell me buy a car, but they even like the color where them sell me, you know. The amount of thing I want to do to it, I want to bleach it out. You see? I want to bleach out my car, you know? I just saw the thing there.
Well, you have a black car?
You get me?
You have a black car?
Yeah.
You have a black car?
Yeah. Yeah, I have a black car, so we just go to the spray shop, go juke and prime and spirit over, you know, a white. So you know, say, yo, when you see me a white light, straight.
But you know, before I get into EP, you talking about this, what's this whole thing with the Jamaican culture? Everybody want to bleach out themselves. Let's just get into this real quick.
Yo, the people hate themselves, you know, because I tell you like this. You see, in Jamaica, the man them love browning, you know, but they done mash up the thing from back in the days. I love my care, I love my buy, I love my money and thing. But the man said, most of all, him love him browning. Then him come back and say,
yeah,
the black girl
browning,
them
don't. But browning don't mean look at ash white, look at, you know, ashy. Like
well,
ashy color.
Well, to we in a Jamaica, you know, from in a black, you're brown, you know. You get me, I say? Yeah, from in a black, you're brown. You get me, I say, cause you don't know a lot of white not there. When I come to America, I see a lot of white people, but we see white as tourists and maybe the Chinese and them, but I'm going to show you what I'm going.
What? You see, Jamaican, that's what I don't like about the Jamaicans. Don't say when you come over here, you see a lot of white. And you know over in Jamaica, there's a lot of white people walking around. There's a lot of Chinese people walking around. So why you act like you don't see this thing walking around every day?
Yeah, we see it, but we don't get that close to them because, as I said, it's a fair thing we are going from slavery days, you know. You get me, I say? The white was always preferred, as I say, we used to in the field, you know. You get me, I say? So we growing up on a level for no say, yo, you know, I'm white, I mean, I'm going to go up to the embassy and get visa. I'm going to go up there with my black face. They're going to tell me, say, yo, I look like criminal or criminal. Crim, crim. Isn't it?
Nothing.
So it's like your ball with a color where you get fight. You get me, I say? Give thanks to the man that may use it and reach where them reach. But as I said, it not have nothing to do with self-hate, because I not hate myself. The more I love myself. To evil bleach, I love myself. But I'm for eat myself.
People are saying,
yeah, destroy yourself. The food alone are destroy because people not eat good. Yeah. Remember saying, if you go to the supermarket right now, you see a small tomato, you say that not good. The small tomato may be organic. The big tomato full of pesticide and a lot of things where them use to enhance it. So as I say, some the pot a cause kettle because a man I say, yo, yo, I'm not like man with bleach, but you like tomato. Yeah, I see him thing the tomato gonna do, you swell you up and big belly. Back in the days, I'd be a six pack there, Jamaica. Now, one pack full up, boy, you see me?
How about to Jamaica now, too?
Yeah, man, back in the days, the female them. Now, I see every female have a belly. Everybody want to go to gym. Who no want to go to gym? Go Jacqueline, go work it off. Why you never just like, oh, I'm on a bleach? You never say, all right. Me love my black, me love my big belly, cause I saw it set. No, everybody want to get better and do what them feel. So if you have a cuss and say, yo, I'm not like a man with bleach, I'm not like that. You not try enhance nothing. Just do it like the Rasta man, cause I remember back in the days, you know, man used to say, burn perfume, burn cologne, burn everything about the Babylon make. No? Touch all of the dance, man. Rasta Gucci down right now, man. You see me? Thing change, man. You see me? Rasta war range right now. Babylon range. You get me? I say, when I see a Rasta push no card down here, I say, yo, we make millions, we can make 3 million, we go start a card company. No man, nah, do that. I flash, Rasta flash right now. So the thing change. So, man, nah, go be hypocrite. Everybody live them life, so you can't cuss a next man from living life. Matter what him want do, you get me? I say, we are all human beings who was put on this earth to live the best sight. Multiply. I live the best side, but you don't know, as I say, things and time change, and enough people, the pressure in the ghetto and in the garrison them, or the government that give the youth them and make the youth them mislead and not really know what they do. Them just live a life, anything goes. You get me, I say?
Nakis, right now I want to get into your EP. I know you have an EP out, or is it coming out? It's out.
The EP out right now, they're on iTunes. I don't know a thing called Run Risk for all of the man them. It's a blueprint if you want to get rich as a hustler. Because Nakis is a youth where you used to live the life and still I live the life and forever do live the life. So I can't tell you how to get this money. You get me, I say? So if you listen to the EP, it's like a blueprint if you want to reach tomorrow. You get me, I say?
So right now, which song you pushing right now off the EP?
Right now, we are push everything, you know. We're not all about nothing, you know. You get me? I say everything we see put out and out there is a medium and is a reason why, because we not do nothing for no reason. So the EP did already in works. We are do the EP about 2 years ago. We are put them song here. Half of the song them right when we did incarceration. We did lock up them time, the when me that write them song there. So it's not through your seed come out right now, them did been. I come through the mind and I put together thought process. You get me? I say, you don't know it mix and master by Loud City Music. You don't know big them up. Or them we are working right now. If I know Loud City Music, I'm Mad Yard Music. Any other producer out there would have loved work with Nakis. From your send the rhythm, I'm like it, I go vice it. From your camp, pay the studio time. You know the artist, you're going to tell you, say, yo, I'm not vice a certain man. I just believe. I don't know where something is going to reach, but I'm not going to stop it from reaching. I'm going to give it a push. You understand?
Understand. Right now, I'm going to get into Criminal right now. Maximum Radio HD Hump Wednesday Overdrive Show. 9 to 11 p.m. Right now, I got Nakis on the phone. I'm going to put on Criminal right now. Mad.
Make money, I just saw it and I don't really care if I hustle or scam. Anyway, we got a lot of time.
People get used to this one. Criminal!
Criminal, a criminal.
Swiss Couture DJ man, a song man. We said knock her straight from J right now, miss it! We said knock us to the world. We said first capital. How you mean? Maximum Radio HD. Roll out.
Criminal, a criminal. Criminal, a criminal.
Some boy them I know. You see knock us a talk. Fox. We said Fox tonight. Maximum Radio HD. How you mean, man? Shout to the OG. Got locked in, man. Jamaica, what you say? Shouts to everybody getting locked in right now. How you mean?
Criminal, a criminal.
We say.
Criminal, a criminal.
Yeah. We say first capital to the world, man. We say.
Criminal, a criminal.
Select a jiggy. Wagwan, partner.
Criminal, criminal.
That's the fats. How you doing, man? You know what the thing that my sort out around here. Florida massive. Whoa.
If I not send to your West Green, boy, I got buried if we lose. If I not bombers, 80 we choose. Shop it on for beer shows, dog. Make money, I just sell it
I have to bring it back from the top. So I can understand where this coming from. It's coming out tune on iTunes soon.
Criminal, a criminal.
Go download that EP right now on iTunes. How you mean, man? Support the artist there, man. Stop turning away. I mean, man, knock us.
To be shows that to fake is
Castro.
We are move white, show fierce. If you're not gone in a belly, then a suitcase. Look on more south, we got violence. Cause
criminal, a criminal. Criminal, a criminal. Criminal, this man is subliminal. Anywhere we see them is a funeral. Criminal, a criminal. Criminal, a criminal. Catch a charge of a case, a bigger trial.
Soon release on iTunes and all of our... All those media, them, how you mean, man?
Protein boy, this in the pro box with your roll fame. Gala kind load up, they will let him scheme. In a casket next time you are seen. They come back, them boy, they don't know. Clans and one other war, man, crew.
Make sure you go follow Knockers Music, man. Knockers Music.
It rise when he's got hand.
Krim, 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 krim.
Ow. Krim, 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 yes. Krim. So, let me where they could check you out on the social media outlets, where they can find you. Are you on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, the YouTube?
So, Facebook right now, I'm Knockers. Can you just type in and go like the fan page? Instagram, I'm Knockers Music. Knockers. Music, you don't know Snapchat, me not to use that. You get me? I say now and then, we'll throw up a little flick or a video because you know, entertainer, but me not to feel the Snapchat thing and the Twitter thing, we not to tweet as me. I say, you see me? So I just this thing there, You two from a type in Nakis, you don't know. Couple thing out there right now. You don't know where I on couple thing. Cause me I tell you about a million song for come out, you know. Cause me say, I water where I put the real under when with them music. You get me?
I know you're part of First Capital, but real quick, how did you get the name Nakis?
Well, back in 07, I do a song and me I say, Spanish Town man a real Nakis. Rose went and when them a real Nakis. And as my son used to go by a name, Just Andrew, then me did change it from Just Andrew to Higher Strength. And me I say, yo, what kind of name them there? So I just say, yo, man, a gangster in the street, and yo, man, a Nakis. And I just start use it. And from this, I just this the relation there, and Nakis, you don't know. Nakis. We are doing it. You don't know the dance and Nakis, this and that. Be thing in our head and on the ears.
So Nakis mean exactly what?
All right, Nakis is like a shatter, you know. It's just like how you say a shatter. In a Jamaica, a man, where we go bullet a man anywhere in the 14, or go bullet a man anywhere in the globe, we call him a Nakis. And you say, true me, means a youth who step and defend my thing, means a Nakis. You get me? I say,
all right.
Yeah.
So no matter what, you're going to go defend yourself, so you're a real Nakis.
Yeah, man, when I take this man from a barn and a grow man, and the boy say, this man, I owe him 100,000 right now, man. When I take this man.
Nakis, let the people know any upcoming performances where they can check you out.
Right now, to tell you the truth, Sweet Couture, the last show I do was like 3 months ago. I mean, really, more time people will shout and say, yo, Nakis, come through with thing, but as a mediocre thing, and we're not really hungry right now for say, yo, we are going to run in. If it's a promotion, link me and say, yo,
you need to be
do a thing, I mean, I beg you, I do a thing, but not act like you want, come style it thing, you get me?
But the tune's ready. The tune's ready.
Tune's ready, but here we go on the music now. As me I say, it's a Jamaican. You don't know enough artists out there, and I'm not want to get it wrong, you know. Enough artists that do them thing, and it's like a rat race. And true, we're not in the rat race. Sometimes we just chill and watch what go on, and then wheel up and fire. You get me, I say? So half of the time, we just chill and look on the next move and the best move, because we don't move for nothing. You get me, I say? We move for something, because as me say, me is a hustler by birth, you know. And as a hustler, you have to have the mentality. If it not worth it, dollars not in it, it not gonna make no sense. You get me, I say?
I understand you. Nakis,
so,
Go ahead.
Yeah, as me I say, if a man want to book the thing, I'm gonna charge you a price. That me a move for, because you have to consider, say, yo, vehicle for each of your promotion, clothing for each of your, because you don't want an artist come look like him already. I mean, he's not an artist. So you have to pay an artist so him can look like an artist to come on your show. Yeah. So enough of them, man, them just want artists come mash up them thing. So everything for you come out of an artist pocket, it not work, so. Mm. If I did say you go into the weed game, I'd be a free weed, that give you, I'd be a free drugs, that give you, duh.
Duh.
Duh. Cream, cream, cream.
Cream, cream, cream.
Nakis music, Nakis TV on the build in the building. I want to thank you so much for this interview. Nakis, we got so much to look forward from you. Your music is great. Your music is dope. I want to thank you for this live interview.
All right. People, before I leave, Mohan, thank you for having me again. And big up DJ Emran. Big up Selector Jiggy. Big up G-Star. Big up Versatile. Big up Trendy. Big up MG. Big up every youth. We are the First Capital right now. Real and quick. If you're not the First Capital right now, cream, the cream them all fire, isn't it?
Real quick, you know KK, because I like the song that G-Star and KK got together.
All right, KK, I think I'm singing, she don't know if she want to be First Capital or nothing, you know, but I tell him I'm going to tell, isn't it? You don't know, some people, them doesn't run in, you know, but you don't know, as I say, loyalty with things, they say, if you not show it, you not get it, you get me?
I was just telling him around earlier, I was like, you see First Capital is a movement right now, you have to watch out for them, because, yo, honestly, I feel like there's a takeover waiting to take place, because some of the man. Artists, them, and some of the, to be honest, like, everybody paying these dancer them to really, to, like, hype up their music, but when some of that really squash away, I feel like First Capital going to really come step up and, you know, show the real music. Yeah, man. Real, you know.
Sometimes it's a takeover, like, man. With difference, man. Something where you never hear before. And I want, as I say, I'm going to check out G-Star thing. You don't know Mana Trap. A lead right now. Get crazy playing in Jamaica right now. You don't know. Blueface, Papa Smurf, enough music have come out, man. I mean, I didn't get on the phone earlier. We have a new thing I call name, Gucci, we have come out. We're mad, mad. I'm going to say it, I go mad. You get me? I said, I'm here, look up, please. Plain land in a Cali. Buy everything where the go carry. Bring it up where the fiend them carry. Everything Gucci. Everything Gucci. So that's the intro. So you know me I talk about. You get me? I say everything Gucci, look out for G-Star, feature knock it very soon. Krim.
Krim, big up yourself one more time. Nakis, live phone interview, people. I'm going to get this next one on. Nakis, thank you again for calling up. Thank you for being on here.
Yeah, man. Radio bless up, man, and keep up the good work, man. As I say, respect. You don't know every time. I don't thank you for having me once more time. You get me? Nakis. Well. Krim, blessed, Krim, I'm out.
Blessed, Knockers. Blessed, definitely
first
blessed.
Capital.
We get in money, them fooling them, ain't inca. We get the thing, them for the low. We moving brick and we don't have to wait for no boy. We come book, we finna stage show. When I sit them Burberry jeans, I not dance on money. Them Louis, them Gucci, I not dance on money. Yeah. We get in money, them fooling them, ain't inca.
First Capital, Knockers music.
We get in money, them fooling them, ain't inca. We get.
Yo, this is the first one I heard.
We moving brick and we don't have to wait for no boy. We come book, we finna stage show. When I sit, we get.
Big up G-Star. Emran over here got me all confused. Emran! I want big up First Capital right now. Like I said, big up First Capital. Make sure y'all check them out. It's a silence movement.
We get in money, them fooling them, ain't inca. We get the thing, them for the low. We get in money, them fooling them,
ain't. Yo, him, I'm ready to scratch.
For the low. We get in money, them fooling them, ain't inca. We get the thing, them for the low. We moving brick and we don't have to wait for.
Watch them on them.
We finna stage show. When I sit them Burberry jeans, I not dance on money. Them Louis and them Gucci, I not dance.
Go and follow.
Man a chop.
Whoa!
Get your money.
Them fooling them ain't inca. We get the thing.
Yo, Emran, you're too bad. Big up First Capital. That's a movement. From JA to USA.
We moving brick and we don't have to wait for no boy. We come book, we finna stage show. When I sit them Burberry jeans, I not dance on money. Them Louis and them Gucci, I not dance on money, yeah.
Man a trap.
Get your money down, get your money down.
What?
Get your money down, get your money down.
What?
Man a trap.
Shout to Knockers on the outside, man. What you mean?
No to the jump thing.
Hey,
you want one of
the G-Star this, man.
My girl, let me next to you, ring. My life, I no game like ring.
First Capital.
Push me the full star sings.
What?
It's a rock ball, wins man, jing. No defense with the fat man, swing. But me still a hustle like me, a king thing. We get in money, them fool of them ain't inca. We get the thing, them for the low, low.
For the low, low.
We moving brick and we don't have to wait for no boy. We come book, we finna stage show. When they flip their foot action. Foot action.
Shout to G Stop on the outside. Don't worry, I have a live on the interview soon. Wanna shout out to Knockers calling in, man. Go download that EP right now on iTunes. Anyway, you can download music. Just type in Knockers, Martin. Look out for Criminal. Hold on.
I'm Gucci. You're looking so stupid, you're goofy. None of them girls can use me. All if she look like she's starring in a movie.
Them mothers have me by nose. Watch me, I dance, me, I salsa.
Me keep you over, watch on me wrist. Cause me no say your time at the master.
All right. Put action.
I'm not a man.
bossa, 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 one dance now.
Oh, nah, broke back, I do the jiggle. Bend your knees and cock up on the bike, cause they know say you fit like fickle.
Alright then, pull a car, bossa, one dance.
One dance.
And a bad man from Bengal.
Nah.
This a dance,
dance
money for the girl, them at the end thing.
In thing.
Bossa, one dance.
One dance.
And a bad man from Bengal.
Nah.
This a dance,
dance
money for the girl, them at the end thing.
Dance floor get burn up. Dancing like a me bird getting turn up. Me no sleep beach every night till sun up. Mr. Sun, whoever from me, yes, I put a gun up. Brave as grab a girl, I know I'm gonna start party. Anywhere we go, we turn up the damn party. Yes, girl, I brace, girl, I wipe on the yard.
Listen to the remix, G-Star, ding dong.
Worthy, loves the girl, I wine and girl, I bubble on the double. At the rude girl, them I give a trouble. Dance all of the only thing they know me ever smuggle everybody.
Watch, 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 watch.
Something, something, this a dance, money for the girl, them at the ink, ting, ting, ting. Bossa one dance,
one dance.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Money for the girl, them at the ink, ting.